Okay, this is going to be the best weekend so far this winter. We got dumped on last weekend. Arctic air came in, but now things are kind of settled out there. And temperatures overall this weekend are going to be more manageable. And look at this, Shush Mountain, enjoying some snow out there. I saw some places in just the past 3 days have received 20 to 30 inches of lake effect snow. And I'll tell you what, whether you're skiing out there, snowmobiling in particular, you're much better taking advantage of the lake effect belt area, especially northwest lower Michigan. But even if you're a snowmobiler south of Grand Rapids, you can take advantage of the trails down towards Wayland, the Green Lake area, that trailhead, also towards Muskegon. So take advantage of it while you can. It's not going to be there next weekend, and I'll show you why coming up. Now, look at this. 97% of the state covered with snow with an average depth of 8 inches. We're doing fantastic. And if you're snowmobiling up to the north, M28 northward, close to Lake Superior shoreline, that's your better bet out there. By the way, Calumet just north of Houghton, most snow on the ground that I could find at 26 inches, but even that is way below average for this time of year. But we're cutting into those deficits out there. Look at Marquette. At one point, it was 60 inches below with a deficit compared to average, and now we've slipped under 9 inches in Grand Rapids. At one point, we were over 30 inches, so this is really an ideal weekend. Take advantage of it. All the resorts are open. Shush Mountain has nearly 20 runs open, 4 lifts open. And now, this is the big one. Look at this, Canonsburg. All right, open, finally. Now we're looking at the future cast. Now as we head into this weekend, no significant storm heading our way, although Thursday night and a Friday morning, one's gonna be departing, putting down about 1 to 5 inches of snow from Grand Rapids down to the Michigan-Indiana state line. The 5 inches will be around I-94 south. Some lake effect up to the north. Very heavy band of snow. It's gonna point it south, right towards South Bend. Just brushing Berrien County with about 12 plus inches of snow, but that's really not gonna do much for us in terms of any skiing and snowmobiling. As we head of the weekend, not much. We're going to see some weak lake effect snow showers kind of drift inland and diminish. And that's about it. So overall, great weekend for skiing out there. I even think we'll see a little bit of sunshine from time to time, especially Friday afternoon and through first half Saturday. Temperature-wise, in the 20s, certainly bearable. The wind chills will be generally in the teens both Saturday and Sunday, and back in the 20s on Sunday. Now, this is a snow forecast going forward. This is the week-long forecast through January 28th. Yes, it looks like we will see at least a chance of snow, but at the same time, temperatures are really going to warm up, and that's not good news. That's why I want you to take advantage of all the skiing out there for this weekend and snowmobiling in particular. Look at the warmth heading our way. Yeah, well above freezing, it looks like. Once we get to Wednesday, right in through next Friday with temperatures in the 40s, not only that, it looks like a chance of rain arriving on Thursday. That really can melt the snow quickly. In the last week of January, not what you want to see as a snow lover. You can see above average temperatures. But I think right around the end of January, actually, it was as we turned the calendar into February, we're going to see another round of colder air moving in. So if that happens, I'll certainly keep you updated on that. So take advantage of that snow while you're out there. And thanks for clicking on the Snow Conditions Report.